Good evening, everyone. I am Harshit, your tech host, and welcome to the Daily Tech News Bulletin brought to you by IT Voice. In today's news, we will be covering news about Microsoft's Copilot and JetBrains AI Assistant, the battle for developer AI. Meta's Threads introduces tags for categorizing posts. Urban introduces world's smallest power bank. Acer unveils Aspire Vero 16, sustainable and powerful notebook, and more. To skip to any particular news story, use the chapters below. And don't forget to subscribe to IT Voice and stay up to date on all the latest tech news. Microsoft's Copilot is integrating OpenAI's latest models and a new code interpreter. Copilot, developed by GitHub and OpenAI, improves responses to queries and offers better understanding. JetBrains, known for Kotlin, has introduced JetBrains AI Assistant, a Copilot alternative. JetBrains AI Assistant integrates into IDE's code editors and products using LLMs from OpenAI, Google, and JetBrains. The battle for developer and engineering influence in AI tools is evident in these competing solutions. Developers and engineers are crucial targets for influencing the future of AI in software development. Both Copilot and JetBrains AI Assistant aim to become influential providers of AI assistant LLMs. Next, we have Meta's Threads, a Twitter competitor, adds support for tags to categorize posts. Tags are a simplified version of hashtags, allowing posts to be grouped by topic. Unlike hashtags, only one tag topic is allowed per post, preventing clutter. Tags appear in blue text in the post, offering a cleaner look compared to traditional hashtags. This feature aims to make it easier for users to find and read posts on specific topics. Meta continues to enhance Threads features to compete with other social platforms. The introduction of tags enhances the organization and discoverability of content on Threads. Sony Santa Monica announces free DLC God of War Ragnarok Valhalla for PS5. The DLC is set after the final battle of God of War Ragnarok featuring Kratos and Mimir. It introduces roguelike elements where players face challenges in dungeons upon death. Players must learn and adapt during each attempt, gaining resources for permanent upgrades. The DLC offers a new gaming experience set in the world of God of War. It launches on 12th December, expanding the narrative of God of War Ragnarok. The addition of free DLC provides continued engagement and content for players. Urban launches the world's smallest power bank with 20,000 mAh and 10,000 mAh variants. Prices are set at ₹2,499 for 20,000 mAh and ₹1,699 for 10,000 mAh. Both variants promise to charge a phone from 0 to 50% in just 30 minutes. The power bank features a triple port design, allowing simultaneous charging of multiple devices. Urban Nano power bank with 20,000 mAh capacity supports 22.5-watt charging. The power bank stands out for its compact size, versatile charging options, and innovative design. Availability on popular platforms like Amazon and Chroma enhances accessibility. Realme teases the launch of Realme C67 5G, a budget 5G smartphone, on 14th December. The design resembles Realme 11X 5G and Narzo 60X 5G, featuring a 50-megapixel rear camera. Teasers suggest a 6.72-inch FHD plus 120Hz display, MediaTek Dimensity 6100 plus SoC, and 5000mAh battery. The smartphone emphasizes a slim design, side-mounted fingerprint scanner, and fast charging 33W. Realme C67 5G aims to offer an affordable 5G option with competitive specifications. The device targets the budget segment, providing features like a high refresh rate display. Realme continues its strategy of introducing budget-friendly smartphones with 5G capabilities. Next, we have Acer introduces Aspire Vero 16, a sustainable notebook with a focus on environmental responsibility. The notebook features the Core Ultra processor from Intel for energy efficiency and performance. Integration of Intel AI Boost NPU enhances artificial intelligence functions. The casing is crafted from over 60% recycled plastic, doubling recycled content from the predecessor. Acer emphasizes minimizing environmental impact across the notebook's lifecycle. The packaging follows a circular economy approach, incorporating recycled waste into production. Aspire Vero 16 showcases Acer's commitment to eco-friendly design and technological innovation. At last, Proton Drive, an end-to-end encrypted cloud storage app, introduces photo syncing for Android. The update allows automatic backup and management of photos, enhancing user convenience. Proton Drive competes with mainstream cloud storage option offering end-to-end encryption. Files stored within Proton Drive remain private with no access to third parties, including Proton. The new Photos tab organizes picture by the month they were taken, improving user experience. Proton Drive's sustainable approach includes 100% recyclable packaging and recycled materials. Proton Drive continues to evolve as a privacy-focused alternative to mainstream cloud services. This is Harshit signing off. Stay tuned and subscribe to ITVerse for the latest tech news. हेलो दोस्तों, क्या आपने अपने डिवाइस में कभी DCIM नाम का फोल्डर देखा है और सोचा है ये क्या होता है? DCIM का फुल फॉर्म है डिजिटल कैमरा इमेजेस। ये एक स्टैंडर्ड फोल्डर स्ट्रक्चर है जो आपके डिजिटल कैमरा या स्मार्टफोन से ली गई फोटोज और वीडियोस को स्टोर करता है। तो अगली बार जब आप अपनी फाइल्स को ब्राउज करेंगे तो आपको पता होगा DCIM का क्या मतलब होता है। सब्सक्राइब बटन को क्लिक करना मत भूलना फॉर मोर टेक इनसाइट्स। मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट शॉर्ट में।